Welcome to Wembley, the new Wembley, still one of the oldest and most famous names in world football, reopened last year as a super stadium for the 21st century. It's an international friendly, in name at least, a chance for the manager to try and shape his first 11 for the championship games ahead.
Indeed, indeed, and of course sometimes those top players, they can just click, they can just form an instant relationship.
Checks with both of his assistants, and we're off. And halted by the defence. Gerrard. Can he score? Tackles the ball. Hitzelsberger. Here's Podolski. And he put it away. It's there! Goal!
And now they mustn't sit back, right? They've shown they can score goals. They must continue to be positive.
He just picked his spot, didn't he? Expertly taken. They win possession back then. Hitzelsberger. His passing's good there. It's Ballack. No shortage of attacking options here. Goalkeeper just got a glove on it. It's a nice long ball. This is Rooney. Cole now. Clear of the defence, real chance! They're waving men forward from the back for this corner. It's Podolski now. Lucas Podolski, Schneider, here's Mikhail Ballack, chance here, goalkeeper clears his lines, helped on up the field, he could go all the way here, can he get it in? Oh, and that just missed by fractions.
Oh, no complaints from any of his teammates there. They know that was a good effort.
Long. Closer. This is Owen. Here's Podolski. Closer. Just stopped him in his tracks. Up at the back. found it. It's Podolski now. Just stopped him in his tracks. They're really under pressure here, defending in numbers, getting pinned. Oh!
They've got themselves into a good position now. They've really got to make it count.
What a fantastic goal, it really was. Plenty of cover there. Steven Gerrard. There's good work for the defender. Lukas Podolski. Oh, can he get a shot in? He's not held on to that. Now, can he score? Control of the ball, swept away. Here's Podolski. Hitzlsperger just stopped him in his tracks. Lukas Podolski just stopped him in his tracks. Now right for Lips. It's Gerrard now. He's escaped his man. Can he beat him? Only the keeper between him and the goal. Here's Gerrard, collected by the defender, it's Ballack. What will he make of this? He's not held on to it. Corner kick's been given. England bringing men forward. Here's a chance. Ball out for another corner. Half time in this one, Germany ahead. Can't ask for more than that.
Well, there's no question the better team are in front. They scored early on and they have continued to impress me in that 45 minutes.
Closer. Look at the players are throwing forward to attack. Probably smartly taken.
Oh, that is a terrific finish.
He's already got two goals, they just can't contain it. Terry, Hargreaves, wonderful close control, got away from his marker, that's a goal!
Well, it's no surprise to me to see him finish that. This boy continues to get himself in good areas.
What a finish! What a finish! Ashley Cole, good pass. Close. Here's Podolski. Oh, and if he hadn't got that right, he would have probably been off. Clear goal-scoring opportunity. Rooney. Using the ball well here. Can he get it in? The keeper just touched that, he had to.
Well, he looks to me like he's not going to be denied today. He's desperate for that clean sheet and he is doing everything to get it.
Now right for Lips. Can he play it in? Taken by the keeper. Closer. Has he got a finish? He's in the net!
I tell you what, this team have shown today they're a real force club. This has been a very solid performance. They're loving every minute of this now.
Just for a moment, the keeper thought he might have got away with it as the ball thudded against his post, but his luck was out. The tale of woe continues. No end to the misery or the goals. Here's Wayne Rooney. Nobody can get the ball off him. He's got a chance here. It's there!
You know, this guy's that good. When he goes one-on-one with a keeper, I just don't fancy him to miss.
Psychologically, the goal is a tonic. In reality, they do still have a lot to do. Right, Phillips. Here's Terry. Hargreaves. Michael Owen now. Rooney. It's a good one. And it's just wide of the post.
Yeah, you don't mind that. You don't mind players if they're positive having a go.
They need to keep up this momentum if they've got any chance of getting back into the match. Lukas Podolski. Just stopped him in his tracks. Now Cole.
Complaints from his teammates there. They don't mind it if you're positive and have a go.
Still trying everything they know to get back into this game. This is Owen. Dealt with that confidently enough. It's Ballack. Here's Michael Owen. He's not short of options here. Kept it out, couldn't hold it. It's going to be a corner to England. What can they make of it? Cole now. Owen. To apply the brakes or freewheel when you get so far in front. They're not quite as far in front now. To remember the game by. Can't let it get away from him. Can he finish it? Can't hold it. He's got a chance here. Didn't hold it. Closer. Knew there was no way out there. Just stopped him in his tracks. Is this it? Michael Owen now. Rooney. Chance to finish.
Beautifully controlled strike right into the corner. Goalie, not a prayer.
It's a goal that's restored a bit of heart and a bit of spirit. It's been a long day for them. There's not much of it left, though. what the record is for goal scoring in this competition, but we can't be too far away from it now. Here's Joe Cole. Gerrard. What a chance! Oh, it's there!
Beautifully controlled finish. He's really struck that hard and low. Goalkeeper hasn't got a chance with that one.
It's just one of those days for the keeper. They all have them. Steiger. Closer. And look at this run. Turns his marker. Tipped away by the keeper. They've done it!
That's what's needed to finish, Clive. A nice cool head.
The scoreline is becoming more and more emphatic. Now, here's Wayne Rooney. Keeper to beat. Kid scores.
When he hit that club, it was always destined for somewhere in the bottom of the goals.
That goal has certainly given them a lift and a glimmer of hope. What it hasn't given them is any more time. They're still up against it. Defenders in charge. Defenders could be outnumbered here. And the goalkeeper will take those all day long. Laid out then. Closer. This is Owen. Mustn't lose it like that. Here's Ballack. Owen. Here's Steven Gerrard. Here's Podolski. Closer. Not short of options here, quite a few up. The fourth official signalling there's quite a bit of time still left to play for stoppages and injuries. Kind of runner with the ball is such a danger to defences. Must have a shot. Stopped by the keeper. Bala. Closer. Danger. Oh, it was a mistake there and he's through.
You can maybe point the finger at the striker, but let's give the goalie some credit. He's done brilliant to stop that.
Schweinsteiger. No doubt about that, it's a goal kick. Gets it upfield. Here's Mikel Ballack. Lukas Podolski. They've got a lot of men back to do with that. Rooney now. It's all over. They've won the match. They've got the result they set out to get.
Of course, you can always improve. They can build on this one. They're going in the right direction. Well, this team will be delighted with that win, I'll tell you what, because that was a very tough game. That could have gone either way.
Andy, thanks for your comments today. We'll see you again for your team's next big game.